I do not have a metal brake for bending the nice clean edges, but and I hate to buy another tool, which I don't use much, and plus it doesn't seem like I need it. I clamp one end, clamp the other end, and then go along this with both hands, bending it down, holding it and bending it, and go back and forth, bend a little bit, come back, bend some more, and gradually get it to where I'd like, and then I just compare it to my template, and that's it. Okay, so just a word about bending the aluminum.